Do you know what your heart looks like? Where it is? And what it does? This is what a real heart's shaped like. Your heart is about the size of your fist. It's in the middle of your chest, slightly closer to the left. Your heart is like a pump. It pumps the blood around your body to deliver oxygen to your muscles and cells. Inside the heart, there are four rooms or chambers. Each chamber has its own job, but they work together to push the blood along by squeezing in a rhythm. This chamber is the right atrium. It collects blood from the body. This is the right ventricle. It pumps blood into the lungs to get oxygen. This is the left atrium. It collects the blood from the lungs. This is the left ventricle. It pumps the blood around the body to deliver oxygen. Between the four chambers of the heart, there are four valves. The tricuspid valve, the pulmonary valve, the mitral valve, and the aortic valve. A normal valve opens and closes, like a one-way door. It makes sure that the blood flows in one direction only. A normal heart pumps more than 60 times each minute and sounds like this. A healthy heart is a happy heart.